Ok, comencemos una nueva partida. Supongo que empezará con una cinemática, ¿verdad? Imagino. By the way, si laguea el OBS o algo, también díganmelo. Y ya que estamos, mientras está cargando, voy a abrir el admin de tarea.
Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
closer. This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Why aren't you looking?
He's in Helheim.
Look. Up ahead.
In Helheim.
You see it too.
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable. like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Quiero ponerme por la derecha, así que denme un segundo. Ok. Bueno, una forma curiosa de contarlo. No me termina de... El volumen y todo está genial. Perfecto. Estoy viendo sobrecarga. De hecho, sí, me están bajando los FPS por algún motivo. Vamos a ver. Rendimiento. Exacto. Mi GPU está trabajando de lo lindo, así que probablemente necesite bajar esto un poquitito. Mejor así. Y 83%, 75%, aparentemente mucho mejor, ¿verdad? Ok. A ver, con R te puedo hacer zoom. Interesante. Con LB corro. De momento nada más.
Really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see. What happens if you focus?
Vale, un segundo. Porque debería... Oh, tengo los controles aquí, que no los he visto. Vale, tengo los subtítulos. Vale, da igual, dice que me concentre. Supongo que concentrarme implica esto.
My story, Senua, because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Comprendo. Voy a ver si puedo subir un poquitito. Textura. Porque sinceramente del bajo al medio hay un cambio impresionante. Cámara muy propia de The Last of Us, Uncharted y estas historias.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Esto muy ridículo. Cuando estoy en una cinemática, el juego se dispara al 100%, lo cual hace que OBS grabe peor. O streamee peor. Sin embargo, eso no tiene nada que ver con los gráficos, porque cuando estoy dentro del propio videojuego como tal, no pasa nada. Es decir, estoy bien dentro del propio videojuego, estoy a 70% de uso de GPU. Así que es muy jodidamente extraño, no tiene prácticamente ningún sentido. Voy a ponerlo en este modo, porque en este modo baja todavía más el uso. Pero ya veremos.
Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Mm-hmm. Un sec. Comprendo, vale. Interactuar con la X, carrera, concentración, movimiento, mirar, modo foto, golpe rápido, golpe pesado, toque cuerpo a cuerpo, bloquear y evadirse, ok. It all makes sense. Es curioso porque me ponen peor, o sea, me dan como más ansiedad o más rebote, verdaderamente. Este tipo de situaciones, donde el personaje tiene que pasar por una zona así más fina, por ejemplo, ¿no? Y se puede caer y se puede hacer daño o matarse directamente. Cuando el agua te llega por aquí y tienes que pasarlo al principio. Ese tipo de situaciones me dan como más pánico, digamos, que escuchar voces o... Incluso lo de la oscuridad.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Pero... vale, claro.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Siento que verdaderamente el videojuego hace mejor trabajo en este tipo de situaciones. Para alguien que ha pasado muchísima ansiedad. Me callo.
She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here.
Hmm.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
Como digo, mejor trabajo en eso, en este tipo de situaciones, que en... A ver, para mí.
Dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Mm-hmm. Te caíste dos veces aquí, interesante. Lo que hay en el aro, ¿qué implica? ¿Las runas que ya he visto? Se supone. Pasada es poder ver todo verdaderamente. En plan, hay un montón de lugares que por la cámara te dejan ver. Vale, no veo un carajo.
You're going to die. Get out of my head. Get. Agnes is coming. I'll tell you.
Vale, that was really good.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
Joder, no veo.
Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not my way.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian,
to her soul.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
Holy shit, este videojuego es súper interesante. Al menos como está hecho, es súper interesante, la verdad.